Ozzy is my former kitten. I still call him a kitten, but he is over 1 year old, so he no longer qualifies as a kitten. Ozzy is my cat. There we go. And in this very special video, he's going to be spoiled rotten. He's going to have oodles of snacks, treats, and I'm hopefully going to be able to give him some brushies. Look at him. So, if you guys have any questions about Ozzy, he is a Bengal Maine Coon mix. A lot of people come out and say that shelters tend to exaggerate their breeds a little bit. And even if he's not 100% Bengal or Maine Coon or 50-50, whatever, he is certainly a big personality. Hi, buddy. He has so much love in his heart. He has some beautiful coloring and very long fur. Would you like to say hi to everybody, buddy? He's being a little camera shy. But I hope that you enjoy our little dingle session today. Ozzy is a sweet boy, and I hope that you can see his fun personality shine throughout this video. I'll probably do some voiceovers here and there, so stay tuned and thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe as well. I hate to bring it up, but we're this close to 50k subs. Some Ozzy footage now. Okay. Ozzy really wants his treats. He is so happy that he's got just a big belly full of food. You want your treaties now? Saying hi to you too. No more. No more. wants to sleep. Can I get a blunt? Am I gonna get donut walled? Okay. I don't think he's in a blunt giving mood. Can you say goodnight? Can you tell YouTube that we love them? Can you say I love you, YouTube? Beautiful sweet dreams. We hope you take care of yourself.